Greetings and good day, YouTube and Twitch Highlight Watchers. How are you doing today? I myself am pretty excited to continue where we last left off in Bioshock, the remastered edition. We lost a little bit of progress yesterday because I didn't save it right after doing a couple things, but it's not that big of a deal. We didn't honestly lose much. We did lose about a total of 15 minutes of progress, I believe. Greetings, good day, our monkey. How are you today? It's
Mr. Ryan.
Maybe I should change that command.
Exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it,
that's good to hear. Audio sounds loud to me. It could just be to me. How's the audio on your end? Is the audio good on your end? We did this yesterday, but I accidentally... Yeah, I think you were there for that.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal.
That should be much better. That should be much better.
To being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Hopefully the audio is better. But no, yeah. I'm excited to see where we can get to today in this game. Aw, motherfucker. There we go. Oh, we could make the Lazarus Vector we need. Oh, we have to make the Lazarus Vector we need.
Go away!
I have no idea what bonus we just got. Ow, come on now. Yeah. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Because it said fully, the achievement was fully research a thing. Oh, that's a Rosie. That is a jackass. I die here. Have been upgrading their security, so you need to upgrade your hacking ability. Oh, nice. The security expert and security expert 2. Stack. Or no. Cool, that is good to know. Oh, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? So annoying. That shit pisses me off. Whatever. Map. No, yeah, map this. Filled water, Arcadia, and the farmer's market. What? Okay, farmer's market, Arcadia. That would do it. I mean, is there like a like, should I be killing every big daddy I come across? Or does it really matter? Make me dual-wield wrenches. How dare you not allow me to dual-wield wrenches? Greetings and a good day, Alex. How are you today? Not much, just going through and trying to fix the forest. Lab access seal. The main weapon I'm going to be using is going to be the submachine gun or the Tommy gun. Look at that! Did you see that? What a magic missile. I love how this thing is doing so much work. Was it over here? I think it was over here. Oh, that made me laugh so hard yesterday. If you weren't there for it, one of those Houdini splicers popped up there and like turned to us and they go, "Get the fuck out of my office!" and start throwing fireballs at you. I don't know if it was a random thing or if he's programmed to do that or whatever. All I know is the funniest fucking thing I've come across in this game so far. Just because of the tone he used it, the fact that it's inside of a fucking cave. Oh, it's so funny. Also, I'm gonna start doing this more often. Oh, so we can basically attempt the hack all day long until we get it right. Good to know. Yeah, that's definitely good information to have. Give me the one that I need, thank you. For a minute, I thought it went into the ground. I was like, oh, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Now, I'm a woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
This, the politics of this location are actually insane. Is that fall damage? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I see what your little style is. Your style is like, get in, get a good positioning, even if you only have one HP, or heal up. Okay. So stealth is probably like, really interesting in this game. The arrow is pretty good at guiding you. Welcome to the Circus of Values. What do we got?
Welcome to the Circus of Values.
Timing. Oh, this is annoying. I'm annoyed. Okay, good. Woo! That was exciting.
Welcome to the
Circus of Value.
Make it stop!
Did they just caught themselves on fire? That's kind of crazy. Didn't expect that flashback pop-up to happen.
Hmm.
Well, it's like I do this for atmosphere, right? Because it gets me more immersed into thriller and horror type games. And if I had my light on, it would, like, I'd just be like more playing the game than being like all into it. And there are certain things that I'm like jumping at sometimes that I wouldn't necessarily jump at if I was playing with the lights on. Normally, I have my light turned on.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out
it's one all
more
good.
Time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Yeah, normally I have my light on. And I have a green screen and everything too, but like I was like, you know what, for October if I play a horror game.
Who's that?
Why hide out there?
Oh, this is bad. I am a psychopath. Rude. Would you like some cheese? Save the alcohol. There's a lot here. That's a big heal for us. Let me hack it. Deal with robots. I probably should bait camera and stuff like that to get a couple pictures of the flying robots. Yeah, true, true. That's gonna take a couple attempts. If I hit those other explosives, I would have beat that Rosie so fast. I should have started with the, we did it. Oh, good.
No.
Good call.
No. No. No.
I think I've already taken a picture of this little sister, but just in case. I don't think we did actually.
Thank you.
Where's my other reward, Tenebrae? Oh, never mind. I just got one a little bit ago from a, from whatever it was. Fucking game. Holy shit. Yeah, I got that. I need two more, I believe. Oh, that's just fucking annoying.
accept the very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathogenic prodigy down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible
life. Oh, research complete. Okay, ow.
When I confronted him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
No.
What makes something like me? I look at genes all day long, and never do I see them.
I guess I prefer.
Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something.
I have a feeling that something, there's a gene for bees. Oh, that's kind of insane. Wrench only run, possibly. What do I have right now? Hold on. I will be sure to save it. We have a lot. We have a lot of these. Physical or engineering? Probably engineering, because I like hacking. Perfect. Oh, I know how to do it. I need to do the ones with guns.
He's dead! Now just shut up!
I'm annoyed.
Is that someone?
I'm annoyed by that, not gonna lie.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While the very intensity of what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, fantastic possibility.
Huh? Woe be unto you!
Nobody touches me! Nobody!
Apparently I'm done researching all of those splicers. God, this is actually annoying. I got everything that I need. I can go for the water now.
Came here to be a star.
Not worth my trouble.
And see if a woman gets used to attention.
Rumor is the tool of the parasite.
I'm gonna backtrack a little bit. And find some booze and heal up.
Stop me!
increases the flow. We got another Rosie, and I think just another Rosie to take a picture of. Greetings and good day, Redneck. How are you today? I don't know if I said that earlier. What's happening? I'm kind of just getting into the zone. Chilling. Having a good time. Working on the Lazarus protocol, whatever the hell it's called, for the tree.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with a pair of them. He, Luca, in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. And it was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures.
Yourself. Yeah. I kind of feel bad for the roses at this point. After you rescue the little sister, they're just roaming around trying to. They have nothing to protect? That's a shame.
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children are the future of...
Of course, of course. They need to word their shit better. Because the way that it, like, they make it sound off a little bit. But yeah, it's you can only get the Twitch drops from partnered or affiliate streamers for the cycle. That's so dumb. Of course. I saw that and I was like, damn, good looking. Evelyn. An hour, 4 hours, and I'm like, what? What? I mean, I guess I can't complain too much because the drops that are dropping are pretty good drops. But man. Oh yeah, it's not bad with auto-claim. But without it, it's like, gag me with a spoon. That's a machine gun. So it's probably a turret. Is that fully researched? Okay, that's fucking overpowered. Hacking turrets. I thought so.
Line, the flat headline, the
hate everything about you right now, man. Hate everything about you, game. Headshots do so much damage.
Hear you.
I was doing this to make sure, and then doing that. Whoops.
This is the wages of sin.
So you're a tool. I mean, I'm all for the self-deprecating humor. Oh, that's fucked,
do,
dude.
Best head to a crafting station.
Oh, holy shit.
And put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
That's fucked up. That's what you call environmental storytelling. It's something that I wish a lot more games did.
Hold it!
Thus saith the Lord God!
Increased damage against Rosie!
Tell them I'm done!
Make the Lazarus Vector now. I kind of want to wait to make the Lazarus Vector, but because I feel like some bad shit's gonna go down if I do.
Dad? Leave my life, not yours. You.
That's so fucked up.
Think I can't get to you?
Well, I might not be your dad, but I'm gonna beat you like you did, apparently. Jackass. I'll make the vector. Vector, Victor, Victor, Vector. But yeah, same. I've got like a stream running right now with that going on in the background because I ain't gonna miss out on my free loots. Save it!
From the sounds of that you invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
And we'll be cooking with gas! Most of my money is going towards medkits. Because I am not playing this game smart. I'm kind of just like playing it like it's Doom or something like that. And that is not how I don't think that is how you play this game. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that. Welcome to the Circus of Value. But yeah, this is a fun one. Oh wow, an hour's already passed. Okay. Until Adam, you could no more domesticate a child than you could a boa constrictor. I kind of get what they're going for with that saying, but...
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon and then...
I need some help. Thank you, Andrew Ryan, for giving me that help. Oh God.
What?
What? I gotta wait for the rocket to double tap. What? That dude was not observant.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to have.
I'm like looking for angles to hold and shit. Yeah, yes, I am excited to see it too. There was one dude. Funnier.
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn fish are gonna take to cook?
I wonder if they tell you how much like health you've gone through. Oh, this game. This game's fun. Every time I hear Rolling Hills, I fucking think of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, Rolling Heights, Baller's Country. That mission, wherever you say that. Or not you, but CJ says that. Oh yeah, hey. Okay, you just teleported fucking behind me, that's some bullshit. I think I pressed G by accident instead of M. Oh, we still need to just keep holding off Ryan's forces? Really? Didn't mean to piss off the Rosie. I disagree. This is annoying. I'm annoyed. I'm probably gonna have to reload back whenever I saved it last because I'm fucked. Okay. The middle of the ocean. Wow. It is amazing how fast you go from I have all the ammo in the world to I am out of ammunition. I need to use my magic more. For sure. That's good old rocket, bro.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
God, he sounds...
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts, a great chain of
industry. I know exactly where I'm going.
But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Medical Pavilion. Because we need to go to that one area we haven't been to yet with our fire stuff. It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else. Andrew Ryan. You I need to look up who did some of the voice VO for this game. Oh, there's fall damage.
Going to the big game tonight? I heard.
I'm like, part of me is doing this for like, because I just love doing silly shit like that, but whatever. Got a Rosie to take a picture of. A bouncer. Oh, that's not a Rosie. Oh, I just understood what the Rosie like. Rosie was a propaganda material, like a World War II propaganda person, I think. Rosie the Riveter, I think the name of the individual was. I wrote down a code. Hold on. I know this. 7533. I'm not gonna brute force that. There are some people that are patient enough to do that. I am not one of those people. I would actually Google it before I would brute force it. Is that cheating? Yes. Do I care? No. Creepy ass crap. I remember that time. I remember that one.
Where are you going?
I remembered. So that didn't scare me. It did yesterday. I wasn't joking when I said I was gonna Google it. Where's this place called? Twilight Fields? Twilight Fields. Twilight Fields? Twilight Fields. Twilight Fields. Oh, yeah, okay. 0451, got it. It was a reference code. I don't even know if they put it in the game or not. Like, I don't know where I would find it. But yeah, stuff like that. I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna get everything. Screw it. Alright, now this should be the entirety of this map completely cleared out.
Who's that? I'm opening you up!
The bomb is loaded enough, but it can also be dangerous.
I gotta remember how to go to get back to where I need to get out at. One does not wrench a big daddy. Frozen enemies leave no loot. Emergency access. I need to go up there. Oh no, never mind. Alright. Now I'm happy to continue forward because we've gotten every room open so far, I believe. I shouldn't have missed much, if any. Fort Frolic.
You're almost there. The Spear to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cut.
I'm excited for that character's name.
Throats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. Join
What RNG bullshit was that? So is this because of the difficulty we're on?
So, you have a plot picked out yet? Look at the bright side. Maybe it'll be quick and painless.
That's funny. So it deactivates as soon as we move. Got it. We can heal without it deactivating. We cannot jump. We can crouch and uncrouch. We can search stuff. Medkits right now, but I will keep that in mind for the future. Value. Hephaestus. Alright, that might be a door with that key that I marked down. Or code, I should say.
Could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit.
Are those?
So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Okay. Are those bodies?
No. I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny Cumley.
Oh, fuck off.
I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
I believe in no god. No
invisible man. That's why that popped up.
But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
To the Circus of Value. Oh boy.
Welcome to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have a squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Dude's crazy. Sander Cohen, huh? The only reason I know that name is because I've heard somebody talk about the character. They didn't tell me anything about it.
But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn off at the flame. Come now into my home.
The atmosphere, man. The atmosphere is so good. Need more honey. Or maybe a hack will let me do it? Unfortunately, no. This is fine, though.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now, when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Am I missing something, or...? That's talking to him. I'm like missing something very obvious right now. The game glitched out or some shit. Went into that one point again. Oh, okay. There's a call button. Fitzpatrick!
Silence.
We've heard Fitzpatrick before.
Young Fitzpatrick.
Da, 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 da. No!
Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Calm down now, little more. Life. Death.
Oh!
The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him.
He wants me to take a picture of him. Oh, you sick fuck. I knew this was gonna be what he would have us do.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got.
Oh, he's batshit. I knew he was batshit, but oh boy, he's crazy.
Now, go to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece, and so our collaboration commences.
Oh, he's sick. Artists always freak me out, like the artist killer always freaks me out. Because, like, they're the type of whacked out wacko that, like, it is impossible for them to see what they're doing is wrong, because what they're doing is making art. Need a cigarette after that.
Your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
I'm there.
Do you see it?
Yes, I see
when
it.
I am dust. This is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Ryan.
Okay. Finnegan, Hector Rodriguez, and Silas Cobb. So these are the rewards for doing that, I would assume. Well, that's not creepy at all. I love how you can auto hack a safe. Oh, fucking stupid. That shit is so stupid to me. I'm gonna auto hack it. Fuck it, I'm auto hacking. That's so fucking dumb, man. There's a difference between hard and impossible. That shit is impossible. Yeah, I don't know if I have that one. Wow. Oh, fuck off! That actually annoys me. I'm annoyed now? That's so fucking dumb. Honestly. The RNG being that fucking bad. Like. Definitely need booze for this mission series. Ooh, okay.
Some hired men he tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Steinman will fix me. Everything.
Probably should have taken a picture before I did that. So rude. I didn't do that. You guys did it. You guys, these assholes, broke the glass and then blamed me on it. We'll be right back. Dude has a lot of health. I'm stuck. I was down here already, right? Yeah, I was. I need to use the hypnotized Big Daddy thing more. Like I haven't used it a single time. The value. I need to be more on the ball with that shit, because once they activate, you can't, like, let them deactivate like that. Greetings and good day, Biometal. How are you today? I mean, I'm starting to see why he's batshit insane. He's an artist.
Pose all picked out for you.
Picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
I kind of find it ironic that we killed dude and he was on fire when we took the picture, and he's an ice man. Hopefully Santa Cone will appreciate that just as much as I do. Those types of characters always creep me out. The artist killer. Well, first of all, all I'm gonna say is, at the end of the day, it is my decision, right? Second of all, I probably wasn't gonna do that anyways. I've been sparing, I mean, mind you, it's one of those things where, like, he's a murderer. We'll see. I should be taking pictures of them, but this will work. Go see, that's how you do it. That's how you convince somebody to not do a thing. Because telling somebody to do something, that makes me less likely to agree with it, right? However, if you explain why I shouldn't do something, I'm like, okay, I see. Oh, fuck off, mate. That's bullshit. It's not my fault. Stop blaming me, game. But see, future advice. You could classify what you just said as a heavy spoiler. Right? I don't care, personally. But for future references, might wanna wait just a bit before you tell an individual something like that. We're good. There we go. See? Because at the end of the day, even then, like... What a hectic situation. Holy shit. For the sake of loot, exactly, for the sake of loot. Not shoot at me. splicers are fucking creepy. AP rounds are great. I absolutely love new physical tonic, extra nutrition 3. Oh, neat. Why are you running? Why are you running? Also, I need to check the map really fast. No. Okay. Where's that? Oh, Big Daddy. I have 3 med kits right there. Oh, I know what to do. There's a dude attacking me, dude. Question, where's the little sister? Or did I mess up? I think that despawned the little sister. They do respawn, right? I do have a Discord, yes. We need to go back through the frozen tunnel, actually. Interesting, okay. exclamation point Discord or exclamation point links for all of the links. Some weird fucking roundhouse kick flip. That's crazy. All right. Fire and electricity could help us a lot. Annoyed about that. Literally, it was one hit from death. One hit from death? One hit from death. Mulligan that right off the bat, because the motherfucker just dive tackled our asses immediately. No hesitation, no ifs, no ands, no buts, no hesitation. About a half hour, I'm gonna switch over to the cycle frontier, but that's in a half hour from now. Charge attack's fucking ridiculous. That charge attack is ridiculous. Well, that's fucked up. Why children take so long to grow? Annoyed. Annoyed!
Thank you.
bullshit. Bull fucking shit. That kind of shit always pisses me off. That was a fucking direct hit to that motherfucker right there. You trying to tell me that wasn't fucking... Oh, that's some bullshit. Remember when I was like, I don't think these ones are the worst. They're fucking annoying. That's dumb. What just happened was stupid just then. That was fucking dumb. Also, we can't get a Big Daddy to fight another Big Daddy, and that disappoints me, unless it's a timing type thing. But honestly, I'm pretty sure it's like Big Daddy cannot fight Big Daddy. Should have upgraded that. This is not a hard fight. That's the problem. This is not a hard fight. It's just my timing has been shit right quick.
Little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Rough fight. Okay. First time I've ever heard that term. Pulling on each other's milk sticks. Okay. That's fucking funny. We gotta blow them off, right?
As you go, you're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel.
No, nope, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Fight this fight? I feel like I just fought this fight. Oh god. Saved it, right? Yeah. We need to re-up on resources before we fight him again. Bartain fella. He's a crook, but he's got Adam, and that makes him the governor. Yeah, I'll deal with you guys later. Another fight. Target dummy might be the one to go for.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
So, a physical... pretty much a physical thing. Oh, that's what the decoy looks like. Okay. Enzyme sample.
And three of four. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Oh my god, I can't get over this. The music that they're playing right now. Didn't feel like a lot. So much unexplored area, man. What? Huh. Fucking heal. I'm annoyed about that. It wouldn't let me hack the fucking machine. Why wouldn't it let me hack the fucking machine? Does that make any goddamn sense to you? Shut up, your little sister. I'm annoyed by y'all. Almost forgot about that one. Fucking Jesus, fuck! That scared the shit out of me. Yeah. Panic was real. Panic was so real for a second there. Gotcha. Like I said, I do have a Discord. If you want access to it, just type exclamation point Discord in the chat. Unless you already got access to it. Flow speed reduced when hacking any security camera. Okay. Cool. Oh, gotcha. That's not good. You know what? Oh man, this is like, that's a hard choice. I mean, the wrench doesn't run out of ammo. I guess it would be funny if I couldn't shoot. Son of a beach. Circus of value!
I don't think so.
Yeah, they're just gonna say the same thing over and over again. Just making a comment about the wrench.
Ryan and I had, well, I needed the money so bad, but I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out.
Okay, yeah, okay. You could, in 15 minutes after it expires. I set up a slight delay so it can't be like... Oh, congratulations, you can't now do this for 12 hours. It gives me a little bit of a cooldown time and it gives people some time to think things through. That is not what I meant to do, but that's not shooting. Is that who I'm looking for to kill? You could, and for 5 minutes I wouldn't be able to move. It's an in-game action. You could have said no healing. You could have said no using. There's a lot you can say. Start shooting in like 2 minutes. Could say no switching weapons. No reloading. Seconds left. Keep it up. That's a little bit less in-game action, more my skill level. In-game actions are not anything to do with me playing the game actually like that. Like, that's... I know it is with me playing the game, but shut up. Let me explain. Missing is not an in-game thing, it's a meta. It's like a meta thing for a video game. Man, these are so fucking stupid sometimes. Like, literally, if your RNG fucks you, it, like, becomes impossible to do these, and I hate that. I hate when you have a mechanic in a game. Like, I like this mechanic, don't get me wrong, but I absolutely despise the fact that it's RNG reliant. Fucking bullshit was that? He was like fucking what the fuck? What? He was dead though. That's bullshit. He was fucking dead though. There's no fucking way. He had zero health. She was running towards him, saying the shit like he died, and then they fucking... He did it? Stupid. That's fucking stupid. That's like the angriest I've been at this game. Right there. Like, his fucking health went all the way down and you're like, what? And then they give him a fucking cunt hair of health left. So goddamn stupid.
Thank you.
actually dead this fucking time? That annoys me. Oh, an elite bouncer. Okay. That kind of makes sense. Oh, I was annoyed. I'm so annoyed by that. Like, she said the no, no, and started running forward, and the game was like, you know what? No, I'm gonna make sure that didn't happen. He got all his health back, by the way.
Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Yeah, that's a great photo of a dead body.
You know what? Our music poetry. Talk rift. Coin's got Ryan Raparel's little pinky. Why? Because tells him what he wants to hear. Surprise, rapture, rise, that stuff was the work came out of Cohen's pants. A fool who opened yacht. See that old fool trying to keep me here.
French Jockey 2! Might make a wrench build in the middle of this because, like, ammo's starting to seem pretty scarce.
Lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man will get even more. Now, go.
What happened to you?
No, wait. Did I mess up or something like that? Hold on. Okay. I was lied to. He doesn't give you the key. You have to kill him to get the key. You can miss out on the other thing. Motherfucker. This is before we fought the fucking thing, isn't it? Yeah, you have to wait till he opens it and then kill him to get the key. Because you don't know the lock and you can't hack it. Please tell me this is... That was a save, right? Yes, it was. Okay.
Before it completely dries up.
How's that? I can control myself. I can.
Hey, we got enzymes, so we could actually build one of our things now. Yeah, we need to wait for him to open the thing, then kill him.
Only make it.
Okay. Good call, 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 good call. I think after we finish this, we might start switching over to the cycle. Yes, it looks absolutely gorgeous, with no issues whatsoever.
You'll find your path to Ryan. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box.
What's in the box?
But who knows if that man is yet even there? Now?
Take a picture of Xander, go. Mostly out of frame, my ass. Oh, that is such horseshit. Gotta take a picture of Santa going.
Would you kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to
Hephaestus? Irony. I knew it would do something like that if you took a picture of it. Find the one more big daddy.
Well.
Oh,
what you got in your safe, Xander. Hell yeah. Or it's a safe that I missed, I guess. Where the hell is that other?
She was up for the part as well. But then...
No. Maybe I do. Whatever. Oh, this goes down. Oh, whatever. Anyways. He's gonna find that other bouncer. That other big daddy, and we're gonna go from there. They have a wrench jockey than that because that just does more damage. Yeah, I'll deal with that later. I might have bought more than I needed. Yeah. Alright, whoops. Oh no, this is... Okay. It's just gonna let me hold on to six. That's kind of annoying.
them!
Can anyone
hear me?
All right, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I was worried we'd take forever to find it. We killed the Big Daddy, then we switched to the Psycho Frontier. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck off. This candle's almost out, basically. Oh, man. These ones are rough. Okay, I like this wrench jockey upgrade that we got going on. I figured it was combat, but I wanted to double check to make sure.
Pardon?
Leave it!
Question. Are these classified as a different little sister? Even though it's not? Oh! He just didn't take a picture of the little sister, I guess. Alright. Fucking asshole. Annoyed by these ones because they suck. Because they suck.
Is it safe to go?
A little bit of help against this thing would be nice. Shit.
Thank you.
Bye, Daddy. Smarter than Einstein. Stronger than Hercules. And like a fire with a snap on his finger. Aren't you as good as my daddy?
Excuse me, Mr. Bouncer.
Heard that.
No!
There's a couple spots I haven't been in yet. And I think I'm okay with that, actually. We will start tomorrow from this point forward. We've rescued every little sister so far. And we're just going to be continuing with our adventure. Man, Sandra Cohen is definitely a very, like, what an awesome character that individual is, in all honesty. One of, like, the artist type thing. That always creeps me out. Because there's something about, like, there's a major difference in my mind to just somebody who's just fucking psychopathic killing everyone and someone who's doing it because they believe it's, like, this artistic, like, reasoning. Like, what they're doing isn't wrong because they're bringing artwork to a thing. They have a couple of characters like that, but I, like, in all my mind, they very, very pale in comparison compared to Cohen, in all honesty. We are going to be continuing this tomorrow, like I said. I'm going to be switching over to the Cycle Frontier, so for those of you that are currently watching, stick around if you want to. If not, that is a-okay as well. However, for those of you that are watching on YouTube or the Twitch highlight, that is going to be it from me for you. So, if you haven't already and are new here, be sure to become a citizen today via subscribing to this channel as well as my main channel if you're watching on YouTube. Hold on, give me a second. I'll deal with that later. Anyways. Links should be down in the description below through all my links and streamer links. If you're watching on YouTube or if you're watching on Twitch highlight, it's exclamation point. So through there, you can catch me on all of my associated sites, be it the aforementioned YouTube and Twitch. Be sure to follow me on Twitch and catch me when I go live at 6 p.m. EST every single day, at least for the year of 2022, for I'm doing a one-year challenge where I go live for at least an hour every single day for the year of 2022. Use the invite link to join the community Discord and always get the most accurate notifications of whenever I do go live. If I'm going to be a little bit late or early to a stream outside of like a half hour, and as long as I know I'm going to be late, as well as talk to other members of the community. With all that said, I do believe that is it for me for the time being for you, YouTube and Twitch highlight watchers. So until next time, take care and have a good one. Bye-bye.